Let us see how to identify phenols. Here we are having three tests. First one, ferric chloride test. Second one, Liebermann's test. And the final one, Thallium dye test. So let us see the first test, ferric chloride test. So first we have to take our substance in a test tube and we have to dissolve it using a suitable solvent. Either we can use alcohol or water based on its solubility. And next we have to add neutral ferric chloride solution to this. So we can see violet coloration due to the formation of this ferric phenoxide complex. And that indicates the presence of phenol. So the second test, Liebermann's test. First, here we have to consider a dry test tube. And to this we have to add our substance. And along with this we have to add sodium nitrite salt and concentrated sulfuric acid. So after adding concentrated sulfuric acid, now we can heat it for half a minute. So after heating, we'll be getting this indophenol dye, which is actually red in color in acidic medium due to its uncharged form. So now to this we can add some water and sodium hydroxide. So we can get a bluish green fluorescence. That is due to the formation of the indophenol anion, which is having blue color, that is in this alkaline medium. And this test indicates the presence of phenol. So the last test, that is thallium dye test. So here also we have to consider a clean dry test tube and we have to add our substance, and to this we have to now add thallic anhydride salt. So after adding this we have to add concentrated sulfuric acid also, and now we can heat it for just 2 minutes. So after heating we can cool it. So here in this reaction we are getting phenolphthalein dye, which is actually colorless in acidic medium due to its benzenoid form. And we can now pour this reaction mixture into water in a beaker. And in this water we have to add some sodium hydroxide also. So now we can see pink coloration is obtained in water because of the formation of quinonoid structure of this phenolphthalein, which exists in this alkaline medium. So this indicates or confirms the presence of phenol. Thank you.